here with boxing champion Amir Khan, who's getting ready right here at the Wildcard Boxing Club in Hollywood for his big fight against Dmitriy Salita. And it's all going down December 5th in England. And you met Dmitriy Salita. What can you tell me about Dmitriy now that you've met him? Because before you never really met him.
Yeah,
he showed up
nice
with
guy.
The yarmulke. He's very religious.
Yeah,
he's a good guy.
He's a very religious guy. He's a nice guy. And you know, people are saying that they never get this in boxing. Two nice guys, you know, meet each other.
And you don't
and
talk trash.
No, I don't talk trash. He doesn't talk trash. And I think it shows that, you know, whoever's going to win is going to be the better fighter on the night. And also, we know how good we are, so we don't have to talk trash to make ourselves look good. You know what I mean? Our skills talk for itself. So he's a very nice guy. And, you know, I met him afterwards in the hotel. When I was flying out to LA, he was flying back to New York, and I met him in the hotel, so we had a good little chat. But he's a very nice guy, humble guy, just like myself, you know.
You tell me what happened at the press conference where you talked about me.
Yeah, man, we had to mention your name. And
tell me how did it all come up really quick.
It was about this. We were just saying about, you know, if the fight's quite known in America, in the US. And I said, yeah, I go, yourself, you're always at the gym, you're doing a lot. I see it all over the YouTube, all the internet and everything. So you're promoting the fight more than anyone.
And then Dmitriy Salita yelled out Elie Seckbach, and then what happened?
And I said, oh, I know that guy. That guy's the same guy who comes to the gym. And he goes, yeah, he's my friend. And I said, well, this nice guy, he's become a good friend of ours as well.
And everybody bursted out laughing. That's the funniest part. But I gotta tell you guys, Amir Khan is a champion. He's not only an amazing boxer, but he's an amazing person. And I interviewed his dad today.
Yeah,
what can you tell me about your son really quick?
Sorry?
What can you tell me about him?
Well, he's a normal kid, you know.
No, he's a superstar.
No, he's just a normal kid, man. You can see the way he is.
Yeah, I know.
Nothing,
he's like,
you know,
a
nothing special.
Chilled out, he respects his religion, just like me.
How big is that fight for Amir?
Every fight's a big fight for him, you know. I mean, now he's defended his title, so every fight's going to be a big fight for him.
It's six weeks away from the fight, but the tickets are going so quick. I think it's the quickest they've gone. 6 weeks before a fight, I think we've sold more than half of the arena already. And now, you know, before all the sponsors and everyone come in to get all the tickets, the place is going to be a sellout. No matter what, on December 5th, that place will be a sellout.
Now, Mr. Khan, I spoke with Amir in the past. He told me that the reason that he's so good is because you saw a hyper kid and took him to a boxing club. Tell me about that.
Well, he was hyper. He was very full of energy, you know. And I thought I'll just take him to the gym to burn his energy, really. And from there on, he took boxing so well. And look where he is today.
Did you ever imagine that your son would be an Olympic medalist, a champion? When you started, you just wanted him to get in shape and take out some energy.
Absolutely. No, I never dreamt of that at all, you know. But once he got involved in boxing, you know, and he was Amir's ultimate dream to be the best and get to the world title. And, you know, he's achieved that. That's brilliant.
So whether you're one of the millions of fans of Amir Khan or one of the fans of Dmitriy Salita, make sure to tune into the fight, December 5th.
In Los Angeles, this is Elie Seckbach reporting.